Hey, tu fais ce boy, mas e tu vai ter uma do que eu já me disse da RP, que eu já me disse da forma que eu não so what you want to do is a call of Franklin. I already did, but call of Franklin, request a payphone rent. And then once you request that payphone rent, just answer the phone.
You ever heard of the show called Closet CEO?
But if you don't get it, you just want to go to creator. Provide me here. Yeah, so once you go to creator, you... Unless you want to carry, you just want to go to invite only.
I need a man. I put food on my own table. I can unclog a toilet, and the good Lord gave me long fingers for everything else.
Hey, partner. All right, got it. I'll ask around and get back to you. Hey, I will give you this target's name, but I know you haven't heard it before.
Okay, so after you hear that line from Lester, you want to quickly call up your MOT. And then once you call up your MOT, you just want to get into the vehicle that you, or you could walk to it. But I have a vehicle in my place, so I'm going to go pick up my MOT now. So once you get to your MOT, you can use the cab, but I don't like to use the cab. It's just something I don't like to do. So once you get to your MOT, you can close in the action menu and disconnect the cab. So once you disconnect the cab, just wait for this thing on the screen to go down, like to go away. And then you can locate the target. So as you like to have the cab, you can get closer. I think he's making a stream. Okay guys, so you want to wait till you're at 30 seconds for the no timer part. So once you get to 30 seconds, so you know you're getting your levels, right? So once you get to 30 seconds, you gotta do this fast because it's not gonna work if you don't do it at 30 seconds. So once you get to 30 seconds, I'm gonna show you what to do. So watch this. Okay, so once you get to 30 seconds, open up your interaction menu, kill yourself. Immediately go into the hard menu, go into the PlayStation Store or Xbox Store, and then go into the shot card. And then you can wait in here for as long as you want. It doesn't matter, you're gonna still be leveling up, and the timer's not gonna be on. Like, it's still going, but you're still leveling up, so it doesn't matter. So you could be in here for as long as you want. It doesn't matter. You could be in here for, like, for just... Just don't get kicked out, like, you know? So, that's, and then, normally, what you do is you would, to save your level, right? You go out of your MLC, or for this glitch, once you spawn back, all you wanted to do is just wait for all your levels to keep on going, because when you click out of this, all your levels are still gonna be going up. So, once you click out of this, and then you want to save your level, so what you want to do is just go to your interaction menu again, and go to style, and switch your clothing, and switch it back to, like, a different clothing. And then when you click out, it should show the orange loading circle at the bottom right. So, these guys, that's how you do the no timer glitch and the RP glitch, to show you that it's not patched. I advise you guys to do this before you get patched. So I think that's just gonna get patched, like, you know, less than like 2 weeks, so you guys don't have a long time.